Hello, everyone. Meteorologist Mike Haddad in the Stormwatch 9 Weather Center with an update on your weekend. Certainly an unsettled and chilly start as we go through Saturday. Here is the next system racing in our direction out of the Great Lakes. So after fair skies early this evening, clouds will take over late evening and overnight tonight, and there could be a little bit of rain stretching in after 3 or 4 a.m. and especially towards tomorrow morning. Damp and cool, especially Lakes Region, Plymouth, and Point South through the morning hours. During the course of the afternoon, skies will try to brighten a little bit in northern parts of the state where there could be a lingering sprinkle, and then any rainfall quickly shuts down by late afternoon, even if it's holding on at that time right along the Mass New Hampshire border. Take a look at early Sunday morning as skies will be clear. We're back below freezing in the Great North Woods. So yes, end of the growing season if it hasn't already in far northern parts of the state. Dixville, Notch, Whitefield, Berlin, and Pittsburgh and surrounding areas elsewhere above freezing, but chilly to kick off your Sunday. Lots of sun though develops, and that means we're back into the 60s for many during the course of the afternoon, and then it starts to warm up even more as we go through a good part of next week.